Aha, yes, you have the rock's cape and you acquire new skill. Yes, I'm ready to train you again. So, would you like to train here? Now I will teach you a new technique, the down thrust. First, equip the rock's cape. Second, equip the sword. Third, jump then. Fourth, at your jump's peak, swing the sword. That's all, young swordsman. Do you understand? Yes, you see it. Do you not? But one must feel the technique, not just hear about it. That's why I will not possess your body so as to demonstrate the technique. Witness the swift blade possession technique of training. Possession. Phew, now you must try it yourself. Equip the rock's cape and the sword, jump. When you reach your jump speed, swing the sword, that's all. Yes, fine work. You know the way. I will now give you this tiger scroll. If you ever forget this technique, you review it with the scroll. Though my body may perish, I am still the true master swordsman of Hyrule. Swiftblade the First, Spirit of the Swordsman. You train with me, I will teach you skills that are out of this world. So, would you like to train here? This is a technique that only I have mastered. Only one who holds the sacred blade can perform the great spin attack. First, do a spin attack. Second, press the button repeatedly. Peely, peely, do you hear me? That's all, young swordsman. Do you understand? Woohoo, but it is not so easy. One must feel the technique, not just hear about it. That's why I will not possess your body so as to demonstrate the technique. This is a spooky possession technique of training. Watch this. Possession. Phew, now you must try yourself. Perform a spin attack, hit the button again, 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 and again. Yes, fine work. You know the way. You have passed the test of Swiftblade the First with such ease. I will now give you this tiger scroll. If you ever forget this technique, you can review it. You can review this scroll.
Thank you. All right, everyone. This is Baseball Boy signing off. Tune in to the next video recording sessions. I'll be exploring more new areas in this game. And hopefully taking on the final boss in this game. Later!